Hello, and welcome to a new Let's Play of a brand new game that just came out called Yes, Your Grace. So it's been on my radar for a while, but after I saw enough to be interested, I didn't really look into it anymore, so... But from what I've seen, it's like you're a king and you make choices to help your kingdom out, and yeah, I don't know, it just looks cool, so let's check it out. It's like a new indie game too. It just looks like exactly my type of thing, so. So it kind of sounds like maybe there's like a... Oh, okay. I thought maybe like this was like a flash forward or something like that. We were being invaded or something. How many do we have? That kind of depends. Like, do we have 10 soldiers? Do we have 1,000? If we have 1,000, we can spare them. Yeah, it's true though. I mean, let's say this leads to $10 right away. It's not worth it. Jeez. Oh God. So you have a family or something like that in there? Okay, so I was right, because I could hear that sound. That's what I assume is like we're kind of like facing impending doom. Kind of sound like Yoda. Thought so. Felt like a flash forward. So maybe everything we do is going to determine if we win that battle or not.
Oh,
Okay, this is very Game of Thrones. That's Sansa, this is Arya. This is Bran. You have one soldier? Is that what you're telling me? One freaking soldier? Okay, so it auto saves. Yes. Everything, I know nothing. Okay, so this is our soldiers. Honored. I'm making all these people wait while I look at everything. It's good to be king. Just close that window. Okay. Oh shit. I called him a bit of the queen. The wall? Okay. Dude. This is pretty small on the list of priorities. Dude, it's like, yeah. We'll give 1/6 of the wealth of our kingdom for your wedding. How is the third of the time? You're just having a wedding. Do we not have an inn? Honestly, that sounds pretty good. God, we're gonna waste 5 gold on a freaking wedding, and this is an inn. Oh, this is balanced, okay. Okay, this again seems very Game of Thrones. Although I don't know if monsters are supposed to exist in this world. Maybe they do. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I can actually get up. Alright, green's optional. Blue's required, okay. It sounds like he's just gonna create more trouble. Because he doesn't even sound sincere in his apologizing. So it seems like that's all I can do. Yeah, I think that. Well, I better keep some gold in case of emergency. Oh, wait. This will give me gold. Okay, so it's probably going to be 52 weeks. So, yeah, it seems like the earliest to do this is the better. Broken theater. Okay, so that's only negative one. The pantry roof. So we have five less supplies every week. I really want to fix both of these, but I don't have the money really. Or at all. I'll do this. Oh, we lose the wheat for that. Okay. Okay. And then we fix this. And we'll get five more wheat per week. Okay. That's all I can really afford right now. Honestly, this seems like a pretty decent execute situation. Oh shit, I just gave my dinner away. Oh no. 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 That's not fair. You should be able to hear all the offers at the side and get punished based on what you did first. Maybe I need to start going for more important people first, I guess that's what I have to do. Because I want to build an alliance, so I don't think I can do that, so I think I have to do the gold. Unless I can change it. Damn it. Okay, I'll do it. Whatever. It's a ridiculous amount of money for me right now, but I can't say no. Okay. Can we close that window? That seems unsafe. I mean, I'm not gonna promise this. We need alliances, man. And back in the Middle Ages, that's how alliances were up and done. What? Oh. Hand in Marriage. I thought it was their hand. Oh god. So what's the curse? What do you guys do? Okay, so I can't afford anything else. Sounds worth it. I mean, it seems like we need the gold right now. Oh, well, damn, I'm definitely doing it now. On what we learned last time. I may not bother the door, but no. New tavern. Baba do the ball. Baba Buna. Okay. Goiba? Okay. Give me Baba do. A gibi?
Oi, baka. Who are you? Oi, oi.
Good. It's a good thing we told him so he could prepare. All these people want my money, my supplies. These voices, though. So it's only 1 year. This game would be cooler if it was like really long term. Like, I don't know how it will play out, obviously, but it'd be fun if you could like develop people into like you develop her into a general or something like that, or a tactician. Because that's what I was thinking to stay. But if it's only a year, I mean, what the hell is she gonna do in a year? Oh damn, he's got 3,000 men. So who's the one I gave the gold to? I feel like we're probably done for the week, but... Okay, so the general shit. So we're only making 4 a week in profit. And I'm giving away more than 4 a week in things. Damn it. I still don't think I can afford that because I'm paying all this money back, so. I mean, hell, I owe 40 to the bank right now. I have 32. Oh. Jesus, they're all important. I didn't try to. Nicer when we got like guys with swords around you, you know.
Daredevil. Will you, Flay? Diva Wong. Flay.
So they're gonna force us to accept. I was gonna accept anyways, but. What does this mean? Wait, that's not what I meant. I want a journal, yeah. Or the gold. Ooh. I don't need extra men. That's a lot of men. Like, when I see they didn't have the gold, I will take a journal. Okay, that means already here. Most of my money back, that's good. So yeah, I don't think that's gonna last. Something's gonna go wrong there. I think the daughter's gonna run away or something. We're gonna lose the troops. I mean, you haven't really shown me anything good of your attitude. Lock her up before she runs away. Throw her in the cell. I feel like if we send the general, they could die. Okay. It's half of our fucking wheat. I don't even know if we're gonna have the wedding. Oh, 4 weeks. Can I uncheck this? Do I always get to choose between two gold and the wheat? So we're losing one every week, is that what happens? Maybe I do want to fix that. Let's do that. I think I'm going to buy a band, but I got 4 weeks. I think I have time to wait. Sorry, I'm going to end this video here for the first one. You'll see where it goes from here. So until next time.